हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज आशु शर्मा। वेलकम यू ऑल इन सीरीज ऑफ क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, डिफरेंस बिटवीन IaaS, PaaS एंड SaaS। हियर द मेन डिफरेंस व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर एज अ सर्विस, प्लेटफॉर्म एज अ सर्विस एंड सॉफ्टवेयर एज अ सर्विस यूज्ड बाय नेटवर्क आर्किटेक्ट्स। That is for infrastructure. As we want to build up certain applications, so we require certain infrastructure. Where do we use that IaaS? And for a developer point of view, we require runtime environment and all that configuration on the given platform. So platform as a service, it is mainly used by developers, and software as a service, once you have architecture, once you have that development environment, platform, then you make certain softwares and provide software as a service to the customers. So used by the customers that software as a service. So as in this slide, the main difference between this is that IaaS provides access to resources such as virtual machines and virtual storage, while PaaS provide runtime environment and development and deployment tools, while SaaS provides software service to the customers, to the end users. Here we have this table, a service model. When we talk about infrastructure as a service, it is a model in cloud computing that provides virtualized computing resources over the internet. So here we have, for virtualization point of view, we use hypervisors, and it provides access to resources such as virtual machines and virtual storage. When we talk about platform as a service, a cloud computing model that delivers tools necessary for application development over the internet. It provides runtime environment, development and deployment tools. And then we say about software as a service, or service model in cloud computing that hosts software and makes them available for clients over the internet, over the web. It provides software as a service to the customer. So cloud computing, we use this hypervisor, and you can say installation of hypervisor will be there. And cloud computing is a major technology that use that virtualized environment for better configure capability of machine, hardware machine. So this is that we have in this diagram. As we say, infrastructure stands for as an infrastructure as a service. It allows accessing resources such as physical machine, virtual machine. It provides access to load balancers, software, storage, and virtual local area network. The users have access to these resources through server virtualization. The users can run any software with the administrative access to virtual machine. So this is IaaS. Platform as a service, it provides runtime environment for application. It also provides development and deployment tools necessary for application development. It allows the developers to create web application. Microsoft Azure, Google App Engine is some example of platform as a service. The developer can log on to these and use certain utilities of as a free account. So they can use as App Engine, Force.com, some built-in APIs. So PaaS provides a number of advantages. Client does not have to purchase so many services. It is freely available also. Extensive hardware servers. They don't have to purchase such things. So this is wonderful platform as service. And next one is SaaS, software as service. It provides software applications to the end users as service. Discussed IaaS, PaaS, and SaaS. Thank you so much for being with me in this session. Have a nice day.